see the football on Sunday, and if we all play in everyone else's band on Sunday night, we may have a chance of usurping him. But other than that, should we do the band photo? Let's do the band photo. Are you ready to do the band photo? Three, everyone's got to have their hands in the air, big smiles. Ready? One, two, three, go! No. We can do much, much, much better than that. We'll try again. After three. One, two, three, this time, yay! Oh, you can tell it's a Sunday morning. And it's only Saturday. Man over there, quite rightly said, is how you can tell. Hurry on, Sundown, in the key of D. But what could... Hey, if there was ever a song to dance to, it'd be this one. Come on, you know you want me.
Like you and me, running up, shut down. Thank you.
groove on that one. Oh yeah. I should probably introduce the band. You know Andy on the keyboards, obviously. Ubiquitous Greg McKellar on the clarinet. Nick Raybould on the scraping. It's one each for Greg and Nick, so that's all good. Got Ryan on the drums. Got Tanya on the bass. Got Joe on the flute and the vocal. Got Jimmy on the violin over there. So for Jimmy and Joe. All our friends up here. It's been bloody lovely, really. Nick, our special guest, who are obviously in strong competition. Nick is claiming his name is already on the Chris Cambridge Award. It's been tight. Raybould is on the back, so I don't know. I don't know, they're gone now. This is where Andy gets his Mellotron out.